KGF is not about Yash. It is not just Yash's film. See, I am just the face of it, but there are many more heroes. We have depended on 80s and 80s feel. This one particular, I call it as a vision and mission. It's not just a movie. A lot of people recommended not to shoot there. They said it is very risky because that's a processed sand. So the extraction would have been happened, and extraction happens with cyanide. But the whole geography of that place was very unique. Art director Shivu has done an amazing job. He has worked on each and every small aspect of the department. Even the smallest tools, there is a maintenance room there. There is a shaft area where mining happens. There is a hut area where everybody stays. So the whole unfortunately, all of us had to be barefoot. So it used to be so hard for taking one small shot also, it was difficult. We used to pour water, it used to evaporate like this. 2 minutes is the max we could take one shot. After that, we used to run. DOP Bhuvan Gowda, he has done an amazing job. He was not... In rainy season, even to go there with the vehicle was difficult. We knew we were making something big, so all of us were motivated. We didn't let it go. VFX we have only used for extensions. Most of the times we had a massive set also. At the same time we had a huge crowd, but still very few places we felt we have to fill it till the end, or maybe that we had to change the backdrop because city was seen in few places. I would ask the people who come to theater,